Nsikak Okon. I speak for the good people of Ikoro Ogbene, Obor Okara, and the federal constituency. I'm from Akwa Ibom State. Mr. Speaker, before I go on, please, I want to observe that my name or my name tag is wrongly spelled. My name is E-K-O-N-G, not I-K-O-N-G. I want to lend my voice to support that motion, because that motion is very, very, very important. Most of us travel by air, and I have to confess that if there is anything I'm scared of, it's being in an airplane. And I know it happens to most of us, because you can't change tires there. If anything happens up there, that is the end. So, Mr. Speaker, I think the first thing that we must do is to make sure that instrumental landing facilities are installed in all our airports. A pilot does not need to see where he's going if those facilities are installed. Instrumental landing facilities, very, very important. Then secondly, Mr. Speaker, you will agree with me that some of the airlines are operating with aircraft that are too old. For instance, McDonnell Douglas fleet. I don't think any of those airlines is less than 20 years, because the original owner of that fleet was Boeing, and they sold the rights. So we should make laws to limit the age of aircraft that is flown in the Nigerian skies. Another one is regular maintenance. We should make sure that those aircraft, those commercial aircraft, go on regular sea checks. And finally, Mr. Speaker, one of the things that causes aviation accidents is what they call bird strike. No matter how new, no matter how strong an aircraft is, while taking off, if a group of birds should fly into the engines, that aircraft will suddenly go down. There are bird repellent instruments that they install at airports. So those are the measures that I think they should put in place to avoid this accident. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.